Hi guys, welcome back for another practice session of the Schubert Fantasie in F minor for four hands. It's very exciting. Let's do it, and not waste time. Let's work on the hardest part, which is around the